I'm so late. I'm so late. I felt really lazy. So I didn't record this video until much later than usual, and it is 11:42 now. Great. I should get started and do something. Yeah. Something is usually good things to do. I'm changing the quality on my music video so that it doesn't take all of my data. Alright. It has almost been 10 days. I forgot how to jump. Where are you again? These are expensive things. How did I die right here? When did I die right here? Oh, a dribbler. Okay, so I did in fact do my quick Google search. It turns out that I need... First of all, I should put most of this stuff away. I like my toad gear better. I do like my toad gear better. Ooh. What am I wearing right now? Because I'm wearing something else with effect. 6 defense with a 5% crit strike chance. One defense with 10 increased mining speed. No. What else do I have? Shell piles. My chests have zero rhyme or reason to them, I just realized. How did I die there? Okay. I'm gonna take off all of my shackles and just check out which one's the best. One defense, 5 defense, 2 defense actually, plus 2 mate, yeah, this one's the good one. Anything else can go be sold. Oh, it's because I'm on my fishing rod. Yeah. Fishing rod stays like that. Your prices are not high. I refuse to believe that. A lot of headstones. Sell that. Let's sell that. Get some money. Oh, because, okay, so the piggy bank is considered as just additional money. I didn't want to put these in here. These can stay out. Oh, yeah, I did a Google search, like I said I would yesterday. It turns out that, and I would have never found this out unless I did the Google search, you can make a pickaxe out of hard fossils. And that's how you can break demonite. Interesting. Yeah. So, I'm gonna find the sturdy fossils, I think, right? Some kind of fossil. Anyways, I know I have a couple. So I'm gonna find those eventually. And then I'm gonna use those. And then I'm gonna make the new pickaxe that I gotta make. I swear I heard sturdy fossils somewhere. Here they are. That is unfortunately not enough. Where's the fossils that I know I harvested yesterday from the sea? From the seafloor? Because I know for a fact that I most definitely did harvest those. Make a room of statues, honestly. I have so many of them. Really? There's no way. Wow. I could have sworn I got fossils yesterday. Tomorrow's video is also probably going to come out later because I have D&D earlier this week than next week and the next few weeks. So yeah, it's probably just going to run a bit later. Harder for me to play game, you know. When you have to do stuff. I'm gonna make my pickaxe and then I'm gonna harvest some demonite. Those are the two goals for this session. Excuse me. I sneeze really weird. Wait, I didn't even realize. Yeah, I did not realize there was a... Oh, there's one down here, too. It's a weird spot for a star to be, but... Whatever floats the boat. I do not float the boat. What a snipe. And then I missed my three consecutive shots after that. I got another shackle and a snow coat. Interesting. I need a better weapon. Can I craft a better weapon? I bet I can make one out of demonite. As soon as I get demonite. That's another thing I'll look out. Look out? Look up. A lot of these guys out. Do come back down. There's so many of these guys. A bunch of texts. Give me a second. Fun second, I'm getting texts. Okay, I do actually want to check this out real quick. Oh! What the heck? What? What is this? What? Huh? What was that? What? I am so confused. Okay, that's a lot of corruption. What? I'm confused. It had 4,000. I don't think I'm ready to fight that. I couldn't even read what the name was. What was that? I couldn't even see what it was. It just killed me. Well, he was right. I did get myself killed. I don't know what to say. It just killed me. I don't even know what it was. It just killed me. All I wanted were some fossils. And to go fishing, but that's a little different. What the heck was that? Oh, I have to cross the corruption again. There's so much. I can't break it. It's still cactus. Like the other wood that turned into whatever wood. Okay, I'm just gonna swing my funny little sword. Does cloud jump push enemies away? No. I always thought these guys had a weird walking algorithm, floating movement algorithm. Oh, I'm in a pit. I kind of don't want to be in the pit. Because last time I was in a pit, I died. I've never seen that before. Well, I haven't seen a lot of stuff. It was like a skeleton, I think. Whatever. I'm not going for that. I'm not doing that again. I got another piece of the ancient shadow gear, though, so. Journey back was worth it. Where is he? He's not here. He's gone. Alright, I think I'm safe in here. What's up here? Pink brick. Interesting. What's down here? A slime. Slime is down here. Okay. What else is down here? A healing potion. Ah! Okay, I'm not going down there anymore. I just died. Yeah, it's a skeleton, all right. Most definitely a skeleton. And it just came spinning for my head with its head. That's a weird analogy. Wait, that's just... I don't need to go up. I don't know why I'm going up. How far to the bottom am I? I'm about halfway through on this side. Just about halfway through. I'll go further next session. I've only played about 15 minutes. I can go for another at least 15. Well, now I know that the dungeon is a hellscape. Ebon sand block. Interesting. I don't have enough money for it to matter if I die or not. Guy's back. What happens if I talk to him? My master cannot be summoned under the light of day. Okay, so now that I know, he just tells me that it's his master. Okay. To the beach I go, which is right next to me, so. Not really a trek to get here. Oh, these are shell piles, not fossil parts. I wonder if they still work like fossils. I can throw them in the machine and stuff. Oh, I'm dying at a rapid rate. They do work under regular physics. Oh. Back up. Swim. I don't like seeing the shark. Get out. Get away from me. That's why I wanted you to get away from me. I'm dead. How close I was to killing it, too. I was right there. It's got like one health left. I can do a shell pile now, right? Shark bait. Equipable. Like this? Like this. Like how? Couple how? Like that.
Aww. Look at him.
Do you attack people? Go. Oh, I killed it. Is it just like a pet? That's cute. Anyways, let me go do my shell pile things. No? Okay. You're useless. I get it. Be that way. Oh, this. That kinda sucks. Looks like this is good gear too. I can actually wear this. I'm sure there's a set bonus to it. Whatever it's used for, I can't craft anything with it right now. It's the easiest way to get fossils. Underground desert. Underneath the desert biome. So there may be an issue. This is a desert biome, I believe. This is also a desert biome, I believe. Dungeon. There is a light at the bottom of that dungeon. There's also a hole going underground over there, which I'm kind of curious about. Anyways, worms. I want to go back out that way. I do want to go back out. You can just sit in the back. Yeah, you guys can sit back there. I can look at weapons. Let's search up weapons. Wings? Hold on. Wall of flesh. Oh, that thing's terrifying. Oh boy. No, like. Back to searching out weapons we go. I just saw a wall of flesh. Who's that one guy that said there was a lot in store for me? Because if I were to use logic, the implication of hard mode and the fact that I saw medium or hardcore and medium core means that I am probably in easy core right now. Up swords real quick. Ebonwood sword. What is Muramasa? Kinda like the sound of that. The dungeon. Oh, I saw this. A demon altar. That's what it is. Crafting stations. Yeah. Void bag. How do I get bones? Killing Skeletron. Gold bars and a 5 gold bars and a ruby. Just doing a little bit of looking. Where are my rubies? So I know I have at least one. I have one ruby. That's not what I want to do. King Slime. I've gone down the loophole at this point. Yeah, there's not much going on, like, on screen right now, just because I'm kind of just looking at the wiki. So, let's kind of... Yep. Okay. I never looked at weapons. I just went through a complete I don't even know what happened. I managed to get my way to like floating islands or something. Mandible blade. Okay. I don't like the look of those. Hello? Back page. No. Volcano. I don't think I can get Hellstone. Blade of Grass. I should be using my mouse. Demonite. Something I can't get because I can't get a good enough pickaxe. I see. How did I get this? Oh, the breathing reed is a... That's a weapon? What kind of a weapon are you? Speaking of the breathing, I never got the breathing reed from the... No, I never got it, did I? Man, I gotta go get that. I thought it was an equipped, so it just extends the time I can be in water. Which that isn't a bad thing, but sometimes you expect a little bit more. I can make yo-yos, spears. Mm. I think the shark is just a friend, I'm gonna be honest. They're a good friend. I'll give them that. I've picked up a lot of fallen stars. I'm gonna get out of here somehow. I've done my thing, I've crafted a slime crown, and now I'm getting out of here and going to fight Skeletron again. Let's go. I'm not actually going to do that. That is a horrible idea. I'm going exploring. I'm going down into that pit of water. Ugh. Or, hear me out. What if I just died? I'm gonna be honest. This video is a lot more fun to film than the one that's coming out on the 18th. I can say that with assurance. Because that video was just torture for me. And you'll see what comes out on the 18th. All right. Making my way over. Ooh. Maybe I could just record tomorrow's Terraria video early instead of having to wait until like 11 or 12. I'm still thinking about tomorrow's video now. Because I have D&D tomorrow, I'm pretty sure I said this. But yeah, I have D&D, and that means that my schedule is going to be a little bit shrunky. You look like you're carrying something cool. You're not, but you look like you are. It's another star. Where are these coming from? There's one over here too. Oh, there's so many things. Oh man. Another star. I'm gonna pick it up since they're right here, but like another one. Where did I die last time? Over here? No, I died in the... That's right. No, I remember where I died. I'm not going back down to get the... two more here. What the heck? There's three here. What the heck? Spirit had both kidneys stolen by Devourer. That's reasonable. Alright, you know what? This video is over when I want it to be over. Video's never gonna be over. It's gonna be over quite soon. I give up on making my way over to, making my way over to the pool of mini ocean. I'm gonna go down and I'm gonna make it to the bottom of the world. Yeah, horrible ideas. It's been a while since I've been down here. It has actually been a long time since I've been over here, hasn't it? I was down here once. I'm getting hit by a cave bat. Lots of press button involved here. Is this demonite? This could be demonite. I think that is demonite. What is that? Why is that glowing? What is that? Where am I? So many questions, no answers. What? Oh, those are the antlions. What am I getting hit by?
Ow. Oh, I'm getting hit by sand falling. That's what it is. What is this glowing ore? Ow. Oh. I died to a cactus. Did I just get what I think I got? I believe I just got fossil. No? I did. Interesting. It's a lot brighter up here than it is down there. I wonder why. I got copper. That's fine. At least I know that that is fossil and I can harvest that and maybe get my my fossil pickaxe. That would be nice to have so I could mine the demonite to make a good pickaxe. 30 demonite bars. That's what I need. And that involves a lot of demonite ore. And that's just for the sword, too. If I want a demonite pickaxe, which I'm pretty sure exists. I think I saw that. Nah, we'll figure it out eventually. But that's a lot of ore. It's a worm. A bunch of stuff here too. Did I get lead and fire? I think it was lava. No, I'm fine. It's just cosmetic. Ah! Uh-oh. It was a dart trap. I might be really idiotic here in doing this. Ow. I was very idiotic in doing that, indeed.
So that is lava. I need like a death counter or something. I've died a lot.
Oh, you do only spawn with 100. Okay. Well, it's slowly coming back. That's new. Oh.
Yeah, so I probably shouldn't go in there, huh?
What is happening?
What is all of this? What the heck?
Well, first of all, the cave bats are normal. Those are everywhere. That thing, what is that? What is this? What are those? Antlion swarmer. Can't approach me. This thing's too good. Oh, more fossil. There's two of them now. They're actually swarming. What do you know? Antlion mandible. Material. Oh, I'm using boomerang. Cool. Boomerang's pretty useful. I wonder if this works off of physics. Oh, it does. Oh, that most definitely does work off of physics. Wrong physics. Bad physics. Not good physics for me. You know what else is bad physics for me? Whatever that thing is. Antlion larva. Antlion mandible. It's coming back. I'm scaredish. It's just like crawling down there. Oh, it's coming. Oh, it's coming. It came. It's here. Sturdy fossil. Hey, that's what I needed. Something is moving down there. Might I presume it is antlion larvae? Where are you? You're gonna go that way until you run into the wall. Thank you. Just don't throw in the boomerang. Okay, I don't like you. You scare me. Hello? There's a little thing here. There's also a couple things in there. You gotta die. Okay. Yeah, cool, you did die. Alright, I'm gonna go this way. And then I'm gonna send it. Go run into that wall. Oh, I can just send it through. Okay, cool. Aha, I never need to make contact with you guys. Ever. Mwahaha. I was questioning this boomerang at first, but it turns out this is like the best weapon ever. Especially against killing that thing. Also, there's a giant antlion swarmer right there, which I'm slowly killing. With the said weapon that I also was questioning quite early in the run. No longer questioning it. Because dang, is it a good weapon. But Oh, you're rolling for me. Oh boy. Amber. Alright. After I harvest my desert fossils and die one more time because I do not care about the monetary value of my bank account, I will leave. I am done with this session after I make that pickaxe. And then the session after, I will go mine some demonite. Because I should get around 4. No, I think I literally have enough from killing whatever the heck those things were. Anyways, I still have to mine straight up because of this grapple messing up a little bit. Hey. I don't think you can hit me, right? I can hit you, though? Yeah. Cool. Nerd. Let me out. Oh. Just got sand trapped. That's crazy. You've reached me once, you'll never reach me again. That will reach me, though. I'm gonna do my little thing with my funky little stuffs. Yeah, I do have enough. Hold on. Let me just get some wood real quick, because I totally don't have any wood in any of my chests. Like, that doesn't exist. Let me collect this fallen star that just appeared like a godsend right to my face. Anvil real quick. Make that. Alright. I do want to look at, first of all, great, this one has an effect. Actually, let me quickly look at what this is called. Bone welder. And then I need to replace the floor that I just broke. And then I need to put down my loom again. And now I'm gonna search up what a bone welder is. Believe it or not, I need bones. You know how I get bones? Killing whatever the heck that thing was. Does some things. Not that I can use any of the things that it can even do. I need to stop talking. Oh, I did get another statue. Huh. Excuse me. Wait, hold on. Can I just hold the stone? Oh, I can. Oh, that's a new weapon. All right. What's the other one? It was like a shuriken or something. I'll pick those up. Let's try and kill Skeletron with those. I think I can do it. And now I sit and wait and just hold the A button. The wares. Not bad. Not bad at all. Oh, I did pick up the shurikens, but not the fallen stars that I want. Okay, great. I am just gonna search up what I can do with Fallen Stars anyways. Because I did get information about Life Crystals, but not about Fallen Stars. Mini shark, meteorite bars, and fallen stars. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna use that, like, anytime soon. Okay. Yeah, I can just craft 3 mana crystals. 1, 2, 3. Alright, I now have 140 mana, in which I will do absolutely nothing with. Because I don't know what weapons I can make with mana. Let's see, Band of Star Power. Oh, this is increasing my mana. I don't need that. Permanent maximum of 200 is reached. Thank you. Okay. I should be doing this research after I end, so I am gonna end now. So it was fun. I'll figure out more of the information I was just looking up as I was just looking up. Wow. I need to use words better. Yeah, that's about it for this time. I kind of regret saying in the second one that I would go until two deaths because, quote unquote, I would not be needing any like chance to not get that, or I would not be dying more than two times anytime soon. What is this, episode 7, 8, 6? I died like 4 or 5 times this recording. That's not two.